What up, nanoose? This is another Heffy here.
Hey, YouTube.
This is G, Graydo, and this is...
This is Brouwer here. We're here with another nanoose bake tutorial, another Heffy of how to win camp. Yeah, look at that. That looks good. Make sure we cut that in there. All right, so we got here, Nanoose Bay Hockey is a staple here at camp, and we're gonna show you how to win, how that you're gonna get the best out of it. First thing we're gonna show them how to do, Graydo?
We're gonna do some block shots. The first one, we're gonna do the pad stack.
The pad stack.
All right, boys and girls, this one's called I Don't Trust the Goalie. I'll do anything to block the shot.
All right, now I'm going to show you guys how to avoid getting penalties, how to avoid the refs. Sometimes they're going to give penalties. I'm going to show you how to not get penalties. This is called a butt end. If we're battling in front for position, give them a couple of those right in the ribs, right? Refs never going to see it. If they do, play it. I slipped. I don't know what I'm doing. It's slippery in here. Easy. Now, sometimes at hockey, the refs, they make a bad call. So what are you going to do? You can't complain to their face. Sometimes you gotta fire a little warning shot. Let's say you're right here, front of the net, right? You gotta wind up, you got a clear shot at the goal, but you see the ref in the corner. He just made a bad tripping call against you. What you do is, you pretend that you're going for the net, but instead, you turn.
Sometimes, you know, a lot of battles on the wall. Gotta prepare yourself for the doors. Watch out, they're dangerous. Alright, something I've seen lately, nanoose has fallen off the celebration.
Too humble.
Too humble. We gotta get some more sellouts. Show it off a little bit. You scored a nice goal, you scored a bad goal. I wanna see some nice sellouts. We'll show you some creative sellouts, so here we go.
This one's called the duck hunt.
This one's called the stick throw. The best sellies are always with the teammates, though. The kayak. All right, nanoose, we need to work on those soft hands. So we're gonna go outside, take to the streets, make some moves.
Alright, nanoose and YouTube, thanks for checking us out. Make sure to smack that like button right down there. Make sure to subscribe right down there. Again, we're not asking for any money. We do this for you guys. So comment below what videos you want to see next. And this is all for you. So thanks for checking us out.
Ty.
GY, make sure you hit that like button down below. We'll see you next time.